Lately, some of my kinfolk just don't know Charlie and me. Maybe it's because I changed my complexion. Lord, I guess I went and broke that family tradition. Get on me, wanna know.
Why do you drink? Why do you roll the smoke? Why must you live out songs that you wrote?
Over and over, everybody makes my prediction.
If I get stoned to sing all night long, it's a family tradition.
I am very proud of old Charlie's name. Even though his kind of music and mine ain't exactly the same. If I'm down in a honky-tonk, some old slick trying to give me some friction, I said leave me alone, I'll sing all night long. Cause it's a
family tradition.
Don't ask me,
why do you drink? Why do you roll the smoke? Why must you live out songs that you wrote?
Stop and think it over. Put yourself in my position.
If I get stoned, sing all night long. It's a family tradition.
Tried to kill me, maybe a time or two. When that doctor asked me, how did you get into your condition? I said, pissed off bone, I'm just carrying on.